Lele.
Imagine you are working
Not only the password, how will you authenticate? Authenticate like how, whether the user is an authorized person. Only by the password, name, email. How will you find? I can hack some email, right? Yeah. Nowadays they are using about a face detection. So only they are going inside the AWS. Fingerprints. So those things are comes under this. And then next is we can see about the IAM users group. Next thing is role, policy, and then inside this user and application. How I'll say some type of users and application. And then in that user and applications, how they are using the policies and then roles and groups. Okay? First thing is users. The users are going to use the AWS to say the I have said before for accessing the authentication. If we want to or AWS or a platform. Users to using the application. Second thing is a group of group and a common rule for the assignments. Third thing is, as I said, they are providing some criteria to the users. You have to log in with your company mail ID only. Not other than sometimes sell companies la paathukalam ungala for private mail ID potu ullara potu access panna mudiyadhu. Am I right? Some of them are went for the internship, they know about it, right? They can allow the users only the company mail IDs inside their organization. So that thing also comes under IAM. Resource policy or